Did you miss me? I'm back.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up
and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Corey, you would have to think it'll take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here tonight with the gold around her waist.
Yeah, you don't beat the champ unless you go at her with nothing less than your absolute best. And even then, there's a good chance you're going home empty-handed.
Chances here tonight.
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Plenty of pressure on the champ, guys, as she hopes to keep her reign intact here tonight.
And while I would never normally question the champ's mental toughness, part of me wonders if the pressures of being champion are becoming too great for her.
Introducing the challenger, from Shillong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville! And introducing the champion, from Yorktown Heights, New York, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Mandy
This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division. The women's champion posted on social media today, "Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain." Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Cover for the championship!
Plenty of fight left.
Too soon.
Oh, a knee right in the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Right across the knee.
Heel up, locked in. This is painful.
No one blasts through their target like Sonya Deville.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
And the Luthes press.
Piston-like rights.
Lost in the corner right now.
It's in.
Night-night.
This could be it.
She does break out of it, but has the damage been done?
Controlling the arm.
Oh, and a knee strike.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville.
Oh, man. Look at these shots.
Mandy Rose has been called by Corey God's greatest creation. You're the only one, Corey, who calls her that. Why does she have that nickname?
Let me think, Michael Cole. Probably because I have functioning eyeballs. Take a look at Mandy Rose, the creator of the...
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
An incredible combination. Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Big time. Spinebuster! Is it enough? And Mandy Rose gets out of the pinfall.
She's a warrior, guys.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Turns it around.
And Sonya Deville says, not this time.
Cover by the challenger. And Mandy Rose gets out of the pinfall.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
A dominating takedown.
Women's title up for grabs.
She's boom!
Not a good spot to be, guys.
This is terrible.
Snake eyes! That's it.
Four!
This one's about the women's championship, and nothing means more to these women than that title.
Inverted suplex!
Triangles in.
She's
on an incredible job breaking free.
You have to imagine there'll be residual effects from being caught in that hole.
Boom, right to the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your...
The champion into the cover. And an easy kick out from Sonya Deville.
Still a lot more fight left.
Mandy Rose was just too quick. Clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Specifically targeting the leg.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the answer.
Cover by the champ. And another kick out.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
And setting up
effectively using the knee.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise. Can change that fast. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
That'll hinder your modeling career. Goes into the pin. And an easy kick out from Sonya Deville. Not yet.
Not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Oh, right to the back. She's got her.
What an aggressive side slam.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Expertly applied triangle.
Fighting for survival.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Sonya Deville has been roughed up pretty hard here.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
And it's Mandy Rose finding the end.
Look at this.
Missile drop kick finds its mark.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
What a match.
Here we go for the kill shot.
Double underhook applied. Up and...
in trouble in the grass.
Battling to get the upper hand.
And she gets the fall late in the match.
Oh, look at this.
Inverted DDT.
Ooh, what impact. Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville.
For the championship!
And Mandy Rose gets out of the pinfall.
Wow. Big move coming. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
New champ, no!
Somehow she's still...
There she goes. Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Looking defenseless right now.
She's got to get back in the ring, Michael.
Sharp knee.
Mandy Rose is getting ready.
Face buster.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams.
Good night. This is exactly what Mandy...
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Can you believe this?
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Sonya Deville. Look at Sonya Deville.
Mandy Rose just too quick.
There it is, it's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
This could be it. She's out.
She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Oh, my God. Oh, crushing the knee here.
Tough spot to be in.
Attack to the midsection.
Mandy Rose just too quick.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Somehow, the challenger gets a fall.
On the challenger! The champion into the cover!
Mandy Rose can still hold the title
above the competition.
Guys, here's where the Golden Goddess really shines tonight.
Here is your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Mandy Rose.
Mandy Rose beats Sonya Deville and looks fantastic doing it, as usual.
Yeah, good to see you remaining unbiased, Corey.
Oh, shut up, Saxton.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Here comes the Queen!
already a legend.
Jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Well, this is what she's been working so hard for, an opportunity at the gold.
You have an earning opportunity at the gold, and actually winning are two completely different things, which I'm sure she's about to learn firsthand.
The problem child of WWE.
Liv Morgan is back, and now she's real.
Huh? She looks exactly like she did before.
One of the most underrated stars in the women's division.
Introducing the challenger from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair. And introducing the champion from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, the Raw Women's Champion, Liv Morgan.
We're about to see which woman rules the landscape around here.
The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
Here's a snapmare.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch. The queen measuring her opponent. Knee drop hits the mark.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Great decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize.
Drop kick!
The Flair legacy grew at Charlotte's first WrestleMania, where the Raw Women's Championship was revealed. Charlotte styled, profiled, and walked out of WrestleMania.
Oh, the top rope he goes! He's gonna fly!
Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Oh, the old head scissor.
Championship, and nothing means more to these women than that title.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh, neck breaker.
Everyone must bow to the queen, especially her opponent.
Here she goes.
Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
Once again, this match is about the women's title. The championship hanging in the balance.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh!
This could be it.
Whoa, impressive.
You can say that again. I never thought you'd break free from that one.
Oh, man. Oh, a step up in Zieri. The champion into the cover.
Charlie gets the shoulder up.
Wow.
Stand by, the queen is rolling.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Charlotte gets the shoulder up.
Not yet. Neck breaker.
What an attack from Charlotte.
The queen gaining momentum. Cover by the challenger. And she kicks out again.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Oh, my God, what a slap.
Disrespect.
And a nice takedown.
Charlotte sure dodged that one.
She did indeed.
Down the hard way.
Look out. Here we go.
Incoming. Moonsault. Things have gotten worse for Liv Morgan. She could be out of this match.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
The underhook.
Bang! Backbreaker.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Oh, right to the face. Charlotte turns it around.
Nice move. Trying to figure out what she's got to do next here.
The queen is looking for the home run. Looking for a way to end this now.
Wait a second. Charlotte's on the top rope. What is Charlotte thinking?
Oh, my God! Spanish fly! Here's the pin title on the line!
There it goes!
Two! New champ, no!
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Not looking good right now. Finds a way to reverse.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the...
For the win! Two count!
Yeah, if you want to know why Charlotte is a multiple champ, there's your answer. Heart. She returns the favor there.
Decision by Liv Morgan to capitalize.
Oh, that looks like a torturous position to be in.
She better do something fast. Whoa, she escapes the stretch.
You sound surprised, Cole. Come on, there's no way she was going to tap to that.
I'm
just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
Ooh, just relentless.
Oh, nice reversal.
What a backpack stunner. The champ getting worked over here.
Whoa, not so fast.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Charlotte is going up for the first time.
Oh, and a corner in Zaguri. Oh, my gosh.
That was nasty.
Long blow. Covered by the champ. Kick out at two.
Oh, that may have been a slow count.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she could take.
Over the top rope.
Oh, I don't think he's done. On the move. About to take off.
Woman, Cole.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
The table. What's next?
Seven.
Whatever it is, it's not going to be good.
Eight. It's moved. Oh. Through the table.
High risk, high reward.
Two. Three.
Back in from the floor.
For the championship.
And set him up.
Oh, oh, wow. Well-measured strike. Oh, this is, what's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow. Flapjack. Natural selection. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Two. New champ, no.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
The superstar is digging down deep.
His superstar giving up.
Charlotte missed her chance to take care of business there.
The jumping complete shot.
For the win to retain the championship.
One, two.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something left here.
Swinging neck breaker.
Figure four head scissor draining all the energy out of the opposition.
Not so fast.
Time before she gets picked off here.
Not looking good, guys.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Was right.
Four-way slam.
What on earth is coming next?
She scores big with the counter.
No, I can't wait to see what Charlotte does here. Things not going her way. Her head's got to be popped.
Champ to the top turnbuckle.
The Queen is looking to put this thing away.
Figure four locked in. She's got a bridge, Cody.
Figure eight on the way.
See how the Queen was crowned the victor.
to come.
I don't know who's more surprised to see the champion go down, me or this capacity crowd.
Living in the fast lane's getting kinda lonely.
Yeah.